Okay, so last time we had figured out that Drew Misham was actually her. Or at least she fessed up to being Drew Misham. All we've done is one investigation and one day of court. I believe this is just going to be the second half of that court day. Well, she's talking now, which is good. Yes, this is the fourth case of Apollo Justice. Which, if I'm not mistaken, is the last case of this game. I believe this game only had four cases. Do tricks. This right here is a mood. Just realized I didn't change my title, so I'm changing it really quickly, sorry. Smartball, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. There we go. Title should be changed now. Just gonna screenshot this really quickly if you don't mind. See how your new N64 controller looks? Yeah. Did you actually get it modded like you were talking about? Like gain a GameCube stick and an N64 controller? Oh my god. Smart ball. Okay, but if you ever beat me again at Super Mario 64, I'm gonna accuse you of that being the reason. Hey, Smartball, really quickly, I don't want to talk about it at length right this second, but do you have any interest in playing tomorrow morning? You can say no, just any interest in playing tomorrow morning? Alright, cool. Okay, the judge is not allowed to bully her, okay? She might be a forger? Forgist? We're going with forgist. She might be a forgerist, but we protect her, okay? A forgician. Sorry, I figured it out. You know, I know inside my head that the answer is forger, but forgician sounds way better, so that's what I'm going with. I assumed her name pun was like Vera as in verify my sham. Oh, it's the good boy pose. I love him so much, by the way. Maybe there's something about that timeline I'm supposed to pay attention to. She was 12 years old when she sold the first painting. Maybe if I can establish the timeline, it doesn't make sense. That'll lead me in the right direction. So let's look at what we have. This was delivered when Is there anywhere in here where I find out? I can't remember. I'm sure we established a while ago when this was sent, but I'm not remembering. Wasn't it like 8 years ago? 7 years ago? I think it was. It's part of the 7 years ago thing. I can't see the court record, so I can't look at profiles. I want to look at people's profiles. How old is Vera now? 19? So that was 7 years ago. Okay, so the timeline works out. Wow, her forgery skills were unbelievable. She could create a fingerprint? That's remarkable. I guess he was part of the forgery of evidence? Yeah. Which we've been led to believe up until this point, at least. Up to this point included, not things have changed, but we've been led to believe so far that the reason why Phoenix was disbarred is because of evidence forgery. At least that's what I've gathered so far. That's a weird wording. What does it mean for her to receive the stamp? Calm down, Apollo. Yeah, that felt like that was super leading the witness. Are you allowed to ask leading questions like that? In cross-examination? I don't know why I always ask questions about a legal system. This is not a legal system. This is an anime. I thought if the witness was hostile, you were allowed to ask leading questions. Which in cross-exam- Oh, she's not hostile. But this is still cross-examination. I thought cross-examination, you treated your- I don't understand law. Well, treating your witness as hostile, I think, when you're... Like, if it's your witness, if you treat them as hostile, that just means you're allowed to ask leading questions, I thought. Thank you. She is the defendant currently. But I've always been confused in this game because I didn't think you cross-examined your witness, right? Isn't it the other team's job to cross-examine your witness? I don't understand anything. Not this legal system, nor real legal systems. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Wouldn't that violate your Fifth Amendment rights? Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Hey, who are your favorite magicians? I actually am very, I mean this in earnest, I wonder whether or not other people can hear his air guitar, or if that's, what's the term for that? I just learned the word for that, like, a day ago. Diegetic, thank you. Y'all are good. No, diegetic. It's the question about whether or not the sound design is coming from within the world or if it's for the benefit of the audience. Instinct tells me that even as an anime, that's probably non-diegetic, but at the same time, it's anime. Do I have a picture of the Grammaries? And that's kind of what I want to show here. My favorite magician is David Blaine, but specifically from those David Blaine YouTube videos, the parody comedy videos. That David Blaine, not the real David Blaine. He's kind of weird. Kind of a creep, honestly. You know what's great about those videos, by the way? Those videos aged pretty well. There's just something about comedy from, like, 7 to 10 years ago. Some of it just doesn't age well. Kind of weird, kind of problematic, not great, not good optics. But I feel like those aged pretty well. Not great, but well. I just want to show her my ticket. Is that the right call here? I don't have, like, an obvious thing to submit here. Unless this is the right time to open this envelope. Okay, music stopped, so that was the right call. No. He hates the Grammarys so much. Look how angry he is. Clavier is not a daddy. He has boyfriend energy, okay? The prosecutor's being a jerk. I can't believe that 6 games into this series, I'm still trying to figure out whether or not this is abiding by normal legal systems. The answer is always no. Also, Prosecutor Gavin is a jerk. He's just a big jerk. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Gavin knows what book it is. I read that as Rude Daddy Gravy, and I just want you to know that I hate that so much. Hey, Jeff. Thank you so much for subbing for approximately 30 to 50 months. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yo, you know, it's an option. She could just lie, right? She could just lie. What's up, Brox? How you doing, man? Good to see you. Please, if just don't say Phoenix Wright. Say any other name. Just don't say Phoenix Wright. Okay. Perfect. The outcome I desired happened. She was poisoned. Nani the fuck? It's our boy. Who's this guy? Maya just turned into a pearl. We get another intro cutscene. Phoenix playing a game with Zach Grammery. The end result has to be that we discover that Phoenix didn't actually do a bad boy thing, right? Phoenix did not do any naughty things, right? Mr. Enigmar. Thank you. This only complicates things further. It seems fate's clock will make me wait a little longer, at least only less than 10 minutes remain. To all those who have supported me in my life's work, I give thanks, farewell. Magnifi Grammary. Oh, he's a new guy. A true thoroughbred in the history of the prosecutor's office. Okay. Shady Enigmar, known to the world as Zach Grammary. Okay. So is that Gavin? Or not Gavin, Clavier? Yeah, that's gotta be Clavier, right? I love it, he's got like a young man's face but an old man's chest. It's fascinating, I'm loving it. Yeah, I know that his last name is Gavin, but I just realized I'd said the wrong name. That is exactly what I was thinking. Your affected Eurorock accent. Ah! Now I'm just picturing like this really hokey German accent, like, Achtung, baby! Yo, Gumshoe. Everyone's favorite Gumshoe! Gumshoe's a real gamer. Shit, Merlin's dead. If you put a pistol right to someone's forehead and pulled the trigger, wouldn't they lose a significant part of that forehead? There's just a tiny little bullet hole there. It's the exit wounds that are big? Gotcha. A mall ignorant tumor or something. Oh my god. Gumshoe, go to sleep. Why not wait for him to knock, knock, knock on heaven's door? That's... If this guy had had a gallstone, he could have gone for the hat trick. Actually. The victim kind of ordered the defendant to do him in. Could have left it up on screen till I clicked the button, Jesus. Q. cannot refuse, and we both know the reason why. Reason he couldn't refuse. What do I have for evidence? Not much. I will ready a gun with which you will shoot one shot square in the forehead. Make me wait a little longer. At least only less than 10 swift minutes remain. To all those who have supported me in my life's work, I give thanks. Farewell. Maybe a tumor confirmed in victim's liver. Supposed to be noticing something about it? One of the IVs look like it's pulled out on the side here. I don't know what that's about. It's okay to say press everything, I know. I know to press everything. So he didn't use it. Come on the 13th. The 13th. Okay. Few days before it happened, the victim sent a letter ordering his own murder. What? All right. Cool, buddy. Did what was asked of him and shot the old man in the forehead. I think I just need another line. None of these lines of testimony seem like obvious presentation points. If he was shot in the forehead, wouldn't there be, like, a bullet hole behind him somewhere? Oh, there's one on the clown statue over there, or the clown on the left. Oh, so that's like always been his thing to bang on walls? Buddy, I don't think you're gonna be doing that quite so much when you have to start paying for the walls. That's all I'm saying. Yeah, the orders don't say shoot him in the forehead, it just says, like, shoot forehead. The gun only have one bullet fired? We're literally, like, you know, in the actual game, like 5 minutes into this court case. And just imagine you're starting a court case, right? Just showing up, your client hasn't given you a lot of information, the new guy's across from you, and 5 minutes into the court case, he's like, ah, how hilarious to see that the mighty have fallen. You're like, who the fuck is this guy? Is this maybe evidence that he only readied one shot in the gun? Later, Prox. Wait. Oh, wait. This is not a revolver. This would only have one bullet loaded in it anyway. Is this how I would present that? Would I present it with a crime photo? I kinda just wanna go for it. I think I'm on the right track. But the music didn't stop, so that makes me wrong. I need to press it. I should always press first. I didn't see the murder weapon in the court record. Yeah, the game did not explain to me what rifling marks are, and I'm very confused right now. Is that better for the game audio? Thank you, Jean Fiend. Okay, well, thank you for finally saying it, Gumshoe. We've been trying to get there the long way. So we can move forward. Don't be in such a rush, buddy. It's not about the destination, it's about the journey. Thank you. We've gone back in time. No 15-minute recess, no. There's an awful lot of to be continued around here.